Puck out the center ice. Phillips having trouble with it. Falk in deep. Shot and a save by Murray. And another shot is blocked. And Murray gets dropped and put in the back of the net. And his mask comes clean off. But it looks like Colin Falk with the puck at center ice will have a penalty shot. We are tied at two. Here comes Falk all alone on his forehand. He shoots, he scores. So Falk went low to the stick side, didn't really have to do much at all, and he beat Murray, and it is now a 3-2 Vermont lead. 3-on-2 the other way, wrist shot, kick save, rebound, goal. So Murray made the original save, but coughed one up right in front, and it was jabbed in the back of the net, and it is now a 5-3 Vermont lead in what essentially was a 3-on-2, but Murray left that rebound right in front and an easy tap-in goal. Takes it into the Pioneer zone. Try to feather a pass through, gets it back, and he scores. Brian Roloff cruising down the right wing, tried a little saucer pass to Downing, and instead it bounced off and came right back in front. He grabbed it, went around Murray and tucked it in. 10 goals combined in the game now, and we still have 13 minutes and change remaining. Wierkosh, centering pass, shot, saved by Madore! Oh, what a save, and Colburn can't believe it. Great puck movement by the Pioneers. Wierkosh got the man he wanted in Colburn on the door, on the back door, and on his stomach, Madore reaches out with the glove hand and makes a miraculous save. A pass is loose again, and that'll do it. So the game's gonna come to an end here, and the Vermont Catamounts win it 6-4 as they split the weekend with the number one ranked Pioneers. And they will split with Vermont, who came into the weekend ranked number 14 in the nation, and also a Frozen Four participant last year.